With the help of a heat gun, we apply 19 Celsius degrees during 4 minutes. We use a suction cup to lift the screen. We introduce a metal opening tool. We use a plastic card to cut the adhesive. To loosen the adhesive, we use a plastic triangle opening tool. In this video, we are going to completely disassemble this device. We take away the screen. We release these two screws. Here we have the connector of the screen. Remove the screws from the middle frame. Now, let's lift the metal bracket. We release the screw. First of all, we remove the battery flex to continue with the disassembly process. We extract the SIM tray. Remove the screws from the bottom of the device. we release the screws from the top of the device. Disconnect the two coaxial antennas. Here we have the power and volume control flex. We disconnected the double rear camera. Disconnect the main camera of the device. Lift gently the device's motherboard. We release these two screws. Disconnect the main camera of the device. Now, let's lift the metal bracket. We release the vibration motor, which is attached to the middle frame of the screen. Here we have the loudspeaker. We apply isopropyl alcohol. Let's remove the battery. Here we have the microphone support. We have finished the disassembly process.
Se pone aquí y esto es lo que se da la vuelta, ¿no? Con mucho cuidado,
sí.
Voy a ponerlo.
Enganchalo aquí.
We have finished the assembly process. We apply adhesive glue for mobile, B7000 or T7000, depending on the color of the device. Before glue the new screen, you must check if the screen is working properly.